Because when I saw a thing at the Avalon Adventure, I thought that would just be a tea bag.
Yeah, no.
So
it's
I'm not thinking.
Yeah, that's worth it.
But that's good.
Definitely worth it, yeah.
Fresh ginger and lemon.
Yeah.
It's good.
I'd like to think so.
Yeah. I was going to say, I don't fancy eating tonight, I'll tell you why, because I had Indian last Friday. I mean, I know you like it, but I look at that. Yeah, breaking the speed limit.
Yeah, galloping
gourmet.
Up here?
No.
They're really nice. I bought two for myself and one for a friend for his birthday. Really nice. And you just, there's no one here selling them, you just trust to put the money in and then you take what you want.
In fact, Neil Innes is in that picture.
Yeah?
He's the one on the far right.
Our brother Rat is there. Thank you.
Guinness, please.
Guinness?
Is that where you fill your warm milk? Was it a window one?
Well, it looks like it could have been a window, doesn't it?
Oh, it was a window one. So, you're looking at an entranceway and a lap, but then an upstairs, and then old...
alleyway, and then entrances this side.
Real ancient, real pub of Glastonbury.
Well, I'm here.
There's a wall there and a wall.
I'm here, so that suggests there's like six stone walls.
There's a door. One of them right there.
Well, obviously, it's gone through lots of changes over 800 years.
Yeah. This is a more modern beam.
Yeah.
They say the original buildings here was 13th century.
This looks older, but I don't think I can't see where...
Victorian fireplace.
Some of this was taken from a church. Church bell tower.
This looks old, that doesn't.
Now this came from a church bell tower near Lidford or something. Well, not Lidford, don't take me literally. Somewhere. This bar here.
Yeah.
It's a Victorian men's.
Wow.
Which is probably, holding the building up.
That's holding it.
Incredible.
Yeah.
No, the beam. The beam stops there.
Yeah. A salt hole.
I think on three, so they've still got the hostages inside.
I'll do a drop.
Really, you can get the flight back every single year. David.